You've been spending our rent money on Filipino hookers.
Not hookers. Massage
hookers. That'll massage your cock for money. What's the word for that? I think it's hooker.
You're a hooker!
I have a funny story.
Okay.
So, on New Year's.
That was a pretty wild night, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was with you.
Yeah, I know. Okay. You were. But, I mean, anyway.
Oh, no.
So, you know, we had a lot to drink. We did.
Yeah.
We had quite a bit. But anyway, I had a date that night.
Whore.
So, evidently, we go back, you know, after we were going home, we're going to go home or whatever, and we go to the car. I evidently was like, hey, let's just fuck in the back.
Whore.
The back of my car, it lays down into a bed.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, so, your car.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
It lays onto the bed.
I can see that.
So, and he's like, well, people can see. And I'm like, the windows are tinted. It's fine. He's
You're
like, well,
be
what
fogged
about?
Up in the next 5 minutes.
I know. And I was like, well, what about? He said, well, what about the front windows? I'm like, oh, that's fine. I got this covered. And I got the fucking umbrellas out and put in the front. I kid you not. I was trying to convince him to fuck me in the back. Get this.
What?
Don't remember any of it.
Oh, my God.
I was told about it the next day. Like, no, I didn't. I would never do that. Well, evidently I do.
Whore.
Are you kidding?
I'm not.
This is the first time I'm hearing this.
Yeah, I totally did that.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
Did you put the umbrellas up, really?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Because I look in the back, the next day, and I was like, why are the seats down? And what the fuck is up with the umbrellas? And he goes, you don't remember? I'm like, no. Remember what? And he goes, you were trying to fuck me in the back of the seats with the seat, put the seats down. You're trying to fuck me in. Then you put the umbrellas up so that, so that nobody would see him. I'm like, wow, I'm a fucking genius.
Whore, hooker, prostitute, slut for money.